Hello everyone, and welcome back to Yakuza 0. Where we last left off, we declared war on the other branch of the Toyo clan, and cleared my name. Okay. Well, first of all, it seems we have some problems with this place I own, so let's go fix them. Yeah, that's the right word, isn't it? When I strike strong,
join the battle.
Hey, look who it is! You're the Kiryu guy from Yamanoi's place, right?
Yeah. I heard there were some guys causing trouble around here. I need you to stop.
That's a big no can do, buddy. This is the Leisure King stuff, after all. You don't give the orders here.
I'm about to.
Well, that was fast. I don't believe it.
Kamurocho real estate royal. The problem in Leisure King area has been solved. The buyout guide for this area's operation.
Good, I was able to solve the problem.
Now all I have to do is wait for the profits to come strong. Right?
Yay! Side questing and stuff.
I'm actually going to go ahead and check on my office. Maybe that's where I buy other properties? Not entirely sure, actually. Well, I might as well check.
So I can invest.
Blanket.
Get the feeling the circle is rather than the triangle, so...
Increases with investment as well.
Can't talk to you. Okay.
So I guess there's not much else I can do right now here. Maybe I will unlock all the
other buildings later. For now, since we have so much money.
I need to go speak with the master now. Rush. Put everything I can here and...
Might as well. Okay, let's see. That could be useful. This will be useful.
Oh well,
I guess I'll save up the rest. Still not sure how I can use like wingman yet. Like my weapon anymore. Oh well. Those are tissues.
Oh,
I have to go that way anyway, sorry. I can't really tell whose district it is from here. Let's check here. I sort of can. Pachinko Newton. Also, it's the actual stores, right? Which means... this one? Where's the entrance? I just can't buy that one. Oh, hey, you guys. Welcome to Bike Town. Weather state here. just get biked. Bushi game. So that is one place. Is that right? Maybe it has to be listed or something. You just need to figure out which ones are which.
Hey, Hoshi! Oi!
That or I can't buy a place
for
collecting. Some help with it though. Maybe I really just need to wait for the collection to. Oh, we are ready. Okay, let's do that and then we can do main story. I went the wrong way again, didn't I? Oh well. Oh well, hey, it's ready. Seems at least slightly better.
Omae ni makaseta.
Ah, so it only increases a certain amount each time? So it explains basically everything except how to buy more properties. I will not start the collection and try to check again if... well, if I can. Okay, so first of all, Popo Tenkaichi Street. So yeah, that one does count. Got super turned around. Doesn't seem like it's an option, but...
Maybe I need to mess up a friendship or something. I don't know, there's still a lot I don't know about this game. Maybe you just need to progress through the story. In which case, I'll just go ahead and start Pyot Collection. I should probably have looked it up before starting the game slash recording, but oh well. Start Pyot Collection. Let's actually go to where we were going to go anyway. The camera changes don't really help me orient myself. So it's this way, right? I wonder, where was the church I am? I mean, not that. The shrine, yeah, that's better. Maybe on the way back. How many CP do I have? A few. Wait, what's that sound? There it is. Ryona Minami! Have a bucket! Go to the trash where you belong. Okay, so this way. The empty lot really is out of the way. No wonder it was, you know. Still haven't even been clear. Oh, hello.
Tachibana.
Right. So what do you have for me this time?
Why are you here? The police have investigated the scene. There's no evidence of the suspect being connected to the suspect. I understand. I used my information to clean up the mess. If the mess was you, then I'd have hired a killer for the murder here. ですが、クゼの周りにそういう動きはありませんでした。どういうことだ。つまり、あなたに殺しの濡れ衣を着せた車は、おそらくクゼじゃありません。他にいます。何？今、私が掴んでいる情報はここまでです。それをあなたにお伝えしようと思いまして。そのためだけに。
あんたはここに。ですが、ご心配なく。私は神室町から姿を消しはしません。堂島組がうちの動きに気づくまでもう少し時間がかかると思っていましたが、それでも想定の範囲内です。 その割に小田は泡食ってたらな。
小田さんにもまだ伝えてないことですが、実はこの殻の一つの所有者を見つけました。
え？
わけあってまだ接触はできていません。ですが、その人物をうちが抑え、殻の一つを手に入れれば、堂島組が我々に土地を売ってほしいと頭を下げることになる。この土地の価値はそれだけの力を生むんです。ですから桐生さん、あなたにはそれまでの間死なずにいていただきます。
Don't worry, I have no intention of dying.
無理な相談でしょうか。
殻の一粒の持ち主はいつ抑えられるんだ。
一日ください。ただし他言無用です。たとえ相手が錦山さん、柏木さんなんて。
あんたを今阿波野に売り渡せば、俺は堂島組に狙われずに済むんだな。
あなたがそういう人なら、私はこんなところにのこのこ顔を出したりしませんよ。明日連絡します。どうかそれまで堂島組から生き延びてください。桐生さん。
Sounds all right. I'm not sure what Lane was staying at home will do, but.
Boy.
Huh. What there, buddy? Not so fast. You're planning to just waltz past without a word. You went through here, you gotta pay the toll. I shake them. I feel bad for the guy, but I can't really afford to get him back right now. Oh, you mute or something, Bambi? If you don't want to get hurt, let's see some cash or something. If you insist, just be sure to pick it all up, huh? Eh? So... Wow, it's money!
Eh?
I don't... I've never seen so much stuff in one place. Well, hey... Get my hand on that one first. Keep your growing bits of my dog.
Huh?
Shut up, I'm more your friend. Why am I? This is truly a rare sort of thing. Did you want some of my money as well? Then I should be on my merry way. Next time, cheers. I will withdraw lots of cash just to clear the road. But of course, why? At the point you cough out the money, it's no different from getting mugged. I suppose commoners you just can't understand. Excuse me. You see, when you're not just wealthy but obscenely rich, physical capital is like dust. It just accumulates. It's in the way, really. I was lost change, I won't miss it.
So,
on the other hand, having my precious time wasted by this revenge like them is a serious loss. If I can buy that time back with coin, why, I'll pay as much as it takes! Buying time, literally. Precisely so. Why not? Why not give it a try, if you're curious? You bought it. I'd fly with a great hopping wet of
yep.
Oh, no, I wouldn't. I'm just not in that big of a rush. Truly, have you never been out on a stroll and felt the other pedestrians swerving your way? Whatever. Well, sure, I guess a few times. You see, I'll give it a try right now. I'm sure you'll feel to try the thrill of something those human hurdles gathering. Sure, but I don't have that much cash to burn on. Not to worry, I will be your financier this one time. It's a special gift. You need to focus only on enjoying the rush of flinging cash confetti. Okay, deal. If you're really going to pay for it, I'll give it a go. It sucks for walking around the city to take a handful of your money and fling it to the when you're ready, in front of the cash to grab what they. Well, that seems to work. On narrow streets and alleys, you'll often find your way completely blocked by punks here for a fight. Walking around them simply isn't an option in this situation. Distracting them with a mountain of cash, however, is. They will literally leap at the chance to fill their pockets. Give it a try now and save yourself a headache. Cash confetti. I simply strut past them while they're busy scrabbling over each other to pick it all up. By judiciously wasting money, you can buy your way out of most unnecessary conflicts. Keep it in mind the next time you're in a hurry. Yeah, but I want to have conflicts. It gives me more money. Oh, truly magnificent money blasting. For a moment, I completely forgot you were merely another plebeian. Is that what being rich is like? Honestly, I can't say it feels very good to waste it like that. Perhaps, but there aren't times when you're far too hurried to be embroiled in the petty squabbles of the underclass. It's not... Okay, yeah. Right? Really, whoever said time is money is another buffoon. Time is far more precious resource. It's finite. Fair enough. I can see a weird sort of logic with that. And I've made my case. Take my advice. If you're ever in danger of being dragged into a meaningless fight, just let loose but with a heaping helping of legal damage. So you're clearly laden, but loaded, but how do you earn all that cash? I take it you got a case of money figure. Maybe. I'm just thinking it'd be convenient if there was a quick way to make some extra money. Common sense me that's crazy to wish for, but I might as well ask. Oh, but there is. Seriously. The very epitome of Harper's character is with my golden goose and now in diamonds for years. Head for the other square. If you're truly a man of means, you'll find your way from there. What am I looking for? Oh, you'll know it when you see it. Paradise exclusively reserved for the upper echelons of wealth and taste. But naturally, that isn't my only source of income. I've quite a diverse portfolio. Or should I say, we put most of our capital to work in a certain system that gives rise to considerable profits. If you wish to hear more about that as well, drop by Vincent. You'll find me there most of the time. This has been a most stimulating use of my time. Ta-tao! I'm not sure if I like him, hate him, or both. The Shibana might have new until tomorrow, but that doesn't mean everything will be over like that. Should talk away as much cash as I can now, so I'm ready for whatever comes. Inside, I'd find a way to make big money at the other squad. It's worth a look. Yeah, that's definitely worth a look. And there's the empty lot. Empty. Good for now. You're late! Of course, it was full of money. There had to be like 200,000. Imagine your family isn't that rich. What's going on? How dare you poke around the doors? That chump, pretty good. I hate you.
Oi.
Hi. What? Why are you? Yeah. No,
really special. I overheard yours, but I didn't like what I was hearing.
Yeah, we were really going at it there, huh?
I'm sorry if we made you uncomfortable.
Agil, you know, he's my girlfriend, but she's gonna think strange lately.
Strange child.
All of a sudden, she started turning me down a lot. We almost never go out on dates now.
While you guys are young, there must be a lot on her mind.
Sure, if that was all, I could understand, but she's also been really throwing a lot of money around it. And on the rare occasion that we do go on a date, she always wants to go biting the idea by the backboard. I got suspicions and went to her course. I found that at least 10,000 in something.
200,000. I'm assuming Nina is from a very wealthy family. That sounds fishy.
I'm worried that Minichan is selling herself.
Selling herself? No, isn't she still in high school?
Yeah, but don't I explain why she's always good and buying me in the room?
That's hard to say.
I know. Would you mind checking up on Mina for me? Just to find out what she's up to.
Nani?
Why?
Well, if I have to see Mina selling herself, it will scare me for life.
I can understand that.
Please, we give you some kind of reward. Please find out what Mina-chan is doing.
Fine. Alright, fine. I'll go check.
You will?
Yeah. I kinda want to know what you're doing with your current hand, that kind of question, sir.
Oh man, I hope she's not selling herself to sleazy teasers. Mina-chan hangs out around Sanrio Avenue a lot. Please find out what she's up to.
Sanrio Avenue, but... Okay, so... Sanrio Avenue, so that's where it is. Yeah, I should probably grab the taxi, I think, to go meet the other master person. Either way for now. Backstory can wait. I mean, side story can wait.
Oi, how's it?
Oh, hi there.
Hey, come on, get out of
And there we go. They do like no damage. Yes, I am a monster. Thanks for noticing. I'll reach guys slightly. We should go to the dealer square if they want to make it.
I've been waiting all day for this. Excuse me, my good man. But this way, sir.
That's totally not suspicious.
Certainly seems like the right place. Enjoy your stay.
Yeah, it's a door.
Sorry, pal. That's not open to you.
This way you let a guy in. What's up there?
You think I'd come right out and say it? Well, it's just a paradise for men. A place where dreams come true.
A place where dreams come true.
Yes, a real life wonderland. Could you be interested?
It does make me curious. What do I have to do to be in?
To the side, actually. I say who comes in. You want in? You would have win my approval.
Alright, so what do I need to do to impress you?
This place is a paradise for the wealthy.
If you don't have the bread, you can't afford the dessert. I have to see that you've got enough cash to make a splash, but only that I want to see that you've got the balls to break with stuff. You proved that to me, I'll let you in. You use your noggin to figure it out.
But it's worth the world. It is definitely the best of crazy rich guy with the
world. I have to show him I have money to work and the willingness to run it. So, simply enough. What do you think you're doing? Have you lost your mind?
He's showing you that I got cash to burn. I'm gonna fight to sell him for.
Oh. I never thought I'd see a guy literally toss money onto the pavement. You got a screw loose. I like the cut of your kit, though. You can come in. Right this way.
So that technique did have a proper use after, no? And there's... Of course. What is this place?
It's the official arena of the JCC. Japan Catfight Club.
Damn it.
Take a little piece and scrap it out in an arena filled with beauty and ugliness. And men pay to big wages on the winner. That's what this place is about. At least with the eyes and exciting chances to double the fun by making money laying bets. A pleasure palace for men, like. I called it, and that's what it is. Not exactly subtle, not entirely refined, but who cares?
Not me.
Oh, here. Take this bag, it's yours.
Okay. What's this?
The cash you burned. It was a real joke to watch it floating around, so I scooped it all back up for you. Easy to have fun in here, pal. Good luck to you.
Yeah. Well, that's a thing.
Catfights, huh? And I expected to find that way in Monica Mulacha. What a gaudy place. But I bet they can make money here. Even with the risk, it's worth a shot. Well, that's an image.
Yeah, and gold ball, right?
I doubt it will be nearly as effective as the office, though.
What was it again? I'm tired.
I do wonder what I need to do in order to, acquire places.
I should just stop the recording for a bit and, check.
But for now.
Things are starting to look better. Anyway, I hope you all have fun. I'm gonna stop the recording now, stream will continue, and I'll just start another episode as soon as I'm done checking out how to buy places. So yeah, laters!